Village, the North Pole Christmas Eve Command Center Coordinator, McGee!
Hello, Disney's Hollywood Studios! Tonight we've got a special holiday transmission from the big guy himself, Santa Claus. And to make sure the site is all jolly, I'm sending in our top tap and landing team, Lenny and Wayne. It's classified Kringle Level 9, but Prep and Landing are an elite unit of elves who get houses around the world ready for the big guy's arrival. Their mission? Get in, get out, never be noticed.
Oh, Lenny! Wayne! Where are you?
Right here, Jingle Bell.
Sir, you are live in 3, 2, 1.
Wayne? Santa's not in his office.
Great Garland. McGee!
I just tried his cell phone. No answer, typical.
Hey, I know where to look. His cabinet of magic snow globes!
Yes, of course! Activating remote vault access now!
Spot the big guy in one of his magic snow globes?
You know, for a large bearded man in a bright red suit, he sure can blend in. Keep your eyes open, Tree Skirt.
So sparkly. It just melts my heart. hot.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. The tide carols being sung by a choir. And folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe. To make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his
we've got
the big guy.
Thanks to Lottie and Wayne. They're the ones who saved Christmas and me, after all. But as long as family and friends are together, like here in Orlando, there will always be Christmas. Merry Christmas and happy holidays.
We should definitely have a party.
It's really not in the budget this time.